the death of George Floyd, but two really stood out, okay? A bride and a groom. Look at this. They're beautiful. You can hear the cheering as Dr. Carrie Ann Perkins and Michael Gordon, wearing their full wedding attire, join the protesters at City Hall. After their ceremony, the newlyweds join me now. You guys are beautiful out there. I mean, wedding couples are always beautiful. Look at you, this gorgeous couple in person. My goodness. You look like the top of a chocolate black wedding cake.
Love it.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
So you made quite an exit from the Logan Hotel.
That was actually an entrance.
That was the entrance?
Yes.
Tell us what we're watching on this video. Talk to us about what we're watching on this video and the crowd cheering and what was going on and what were you thinking?
So essentially at that time, we were really having our first look. So this was pre-ceremony. This was pre-marriage.
No ring.
And the Logan actually is what is closed. So our ceremony was scheduled to be on the courtyard. So at that time, the parkway where the protest would be happening is essentially right where the Logan is located. So as the protesters are walking down, we are preparing for that first look. And so it just so happens that our first look, at that time when you see me, and depending on the video you're looking at, you see me by myself and I'm looking into what seems like the crowd. What really was happening is that Michael was approaching me for the first time on our wedding day. So there was a lot of emotions with that. There's emotions of the movement that's happening right around us.
Why did you do it? Why did you choose this moment? Why did you decide to do this in front of the whole crowd of protesters, join the protesters?
Well, so that's the thing. That was not a decision. That was not something that was pre...
You were just walking in?
I was standing there prior to the protest.
Okay, sorry. I'm looking at the pictures. I'm not getting what you're saying because you guys look so great and I'm like crying because it's so sweet.
Excuse me, the end result, we're kind of just going through the build-up.
Right. That was not planned at all. It's not like the protest was ongoing prior to that and we're like, oh, let's do this. Yeah. Not at all. When I initially got to the position, there were no protesters walking along that path. And so that happened over minutes. And then eventually the protest was passing by and people kind of stopped and they initially saw me. And they, you know, they were doing giving us very positive, messages, congratulations, and things like that.
I gotta say, you guys were so amazing, and it was really great. There was someone behind you with purple hair that did not even steal your thunder or outshine you. You were.
I noticed that yet.
You were gorgeous and beautiful. Thank you so much for joining us, and I loved you holding up the fist and everything. This is a wedding that you obviously will not forget. Have a wonderful, happy life together, okay? And congratulations. And I can't wait to meet your kids and be invited to your anniversary. Thank you, guys.
Bye, guys.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. Thanks for watching, everyone. Our coverage continues.